slightly peppery, not too peppery.
We don't have them?
No.
I don't know, ask Juana.
I haven't had them in forever. I don't know why she doesn't get those anymore.
Why don't you talk to her?
No, I don't know. She's got that whole thing with her daughter. Anyway, Napa?
Yeah.
How long is it since we've been there?
2 years, Thanksgiving. Jesus, it's 2 years.
Yeah, too long, right?
Is this okay?
Oh, that looks perfecto. Mm. You wanna get the fireplace? Is it good?
Mm-hmm.
Is it right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You know, we could invite George and Dolores. They could come up from Marin. And Bill and Miriam Coe, and we could have a little spa action, right? And then we could do some sort of wine, and then...
Hello, Gretchen. Elliot. I really like your new house.
Walt.
Are we looking east? Oh, my God, you must have one great view of the Sangre de Cristos.
Walt, what are you doing here?
I saw you on Charlie Rose. You look great. You both did.
If you are here to hurt us...
Well, whatever it is you're planning...
Actually, I'm here to give you something. It's out in my car. How about the three of us take a walk to it? It's just parked down the road. I couldn't get it past your gate. Elliot, if we're gonna go that way, you'll need a bigger knife. Keep stacking. It'll all fit. That's all right. Yeah, just throw it on top. Gretchen, would you mind? We don't want to lose any end of the furniture. All right. That is $9,720,000.
Where did it come from, and why is it here?
I earned it, and you're going to give it to my children.
What? Why?
Walt, I don't think...
On my son's 18th birthday, which is 10 months and 2 days from today, you will give him this money in the form of an irrevocable trust. You will tell him that it is his to do with as he sees fit, but with the hope that he uses it for his college education.